Rough first week. We edited for 40 hours straight. Didn't leave a chair for 3 days. Ready to get after it.
We gotta kick the sheets.
Dude, shit. I was in such a deep sleep. We're in Alabama. Getting here. Video upload for LSU. Pop that up. Hope you guys like this video. Getting some awesome feedback. We need the feedback. We want to take you guys along this journey, but we also want to hear what you guys liked and didn't like in the video. Overall, it's been heartwarming with everyone reaching out. Excited for this next chapter and journey. Like Lombardo said, we gotta kick the sheets. I don't really have the sheets on me right now, but we'll kick what we have. Lombardo, coach me. What time is it?
6:09.
Don't look at your phone first thing in the morning. Or sleep on beanbag. Whatever it takes, we're gonna make it happen.
Push-ups, running, please. Jumping jacks, what are we doing?
Let's go. We are staying at Wes and Mark's apartment. Wes, say what's up.
What's up?
Wes, where are you going?
Going to work. We have a 7 o'clock meeting. Trying to get there 30 minutes early. Alabama basketball.
When the day? I didn't know Wes before this. I know Mark. Wes is getting to the facility 30 minutes early. Meanwhile, Mark here is still sleeping. People say 7, it means 6:45.
What up?
Are you gonna get out of bed and rip push-ups, jumping jacks? Or are you gonna keep sleeping, Mark?
As much as I wanna keep sleeping, fuck yeah.
There you go, don't think about it, let's go. Mark, push-ups, let's see it. 1, 2, 10, let's go. Run in place right now. There you go. Let's get some jumping jack action going. Good, good. It is Friday, Mark. Let's go. It's called the making the bed strat. So we're gonna grab the two ends. Got it? This is what you do. 1, 2, 3.
That looks pretty good.
There you go, making the bed strat.
That was crazy.
This is the earliest I've ever seen Mark get up.
Brad's already here, help me win my day. Let's do this. First game week, let's do it.
I am in need of a cold plunge. Pike's here at Alabama, got the cold plunges. Honestly, I wasn't invited here right now. We're gonna go and try to figure out and see if we get in and start cold plunging. All right, let's do this.
Who has the timer?
Sometimes you just gotta focus on the breath. A lot of times you'll be stressed out. You might be in uncomfortable situations, and that is where your breath is extremely important, and you need to focus on it. And that is what I'm doing currently.
Go 5 minutes!
We are back and at it, strapped up. We are going into 220 person lecture, intro to music. Yep. Very excited for this. We got the whole landscape of the class. Right. Sit first row, show these guys and girls what being an academic weapon is all about.
Oh, yeah. We're heading into class right now. Professor Mahler.
Looks like there's some open seats up front.
How are you?
Let's go.
Why don't you guys sit in the first row?
There's room up there.
Great energy already in the classroom. This is what SEC is all about. We are first row. I'm gonna shake Professor Mahler's hand. Professor Mahler, let's go. Today's a great day.
Hey, I appreciate you, Professor Mahler.
Wait, is that good that I gotta see him after class? All right, he kind of freaked me out. He's got a PhD in music? That's a thing? Dude, he has great energy. Cake, what is your quote of the day?
My quote of the day? Okay, I've got one. For all of us, life without adventure is dead. Adventure only comes to those who are willing to be daring and to take chances.
That was beautiful. That was beautiful. I need a hug. That was incredible.
Two reasons we're gonna have a slightly shorter class today.
Let's go.
One, I want to go home and see my wife.
It's Friday.
Y'all don't know. If I ask, it'll make it weird, won't it?
I feel like it's only weird if you make it weird.
Well, again, you know, I was in a really weird place in my life too.
Let's go. Yeah! Let's go!
Dude, he's so good.
Have you seen outside?
It's beautiful.
Is it not beautiful?
Roll Tide, baby! Roll Tide!
But once you hit submit, what do you do?
Go to the game.
No!
All right.
Gotta get that screenshot. Say it with me.
Screenshot! Screenshot!
That's how you do. That's your ages. What's another name for that period?
Old times.
No. I said it out loud like you mean it.
Right here.
You said it first, didn't you? You're not serious. Dark ages.
Let's go. Confidence.
I'm really bad at history.
Oh, no, you're good. Columbus.
The 1950s is probably the most important invention in the history of mankind.
Gold.
The printing press. You with me?
Yeah.
Do what my hand does.
You want a notebook?
Here we are. No, I'll hold you. Oh,
okay. All right.
This part here,
I'm
going inside right here.
And then I gotta get Chipotle.
Right.
Were you in the choir in college? Are you able to like perform it?
Music?
Yeah, like I'm saying, like hit a note, like for the class.
Oh, I don't have perfect pitch, no.
Oh, okay.
No, trust me, if I had perfect pitch, you'd already know. They pull who have perfect pitch. This time period, how do you think marriages happen? Typically, we're arranged for what purpose?
Try to breed. God.
Now,
how do you know all this? No, it's good. Polyphony.
No. You raise me up. And what are they going to do with the party?
Drink.
Well, yeah.
Did they do firm handshakes too?
Like in general?
Like, let's say a guy was dancing girl. If I wanted to come in and I gave a firm handshake, would then I be...
Not yet in this period, no.
Okay. This was refreshing, seriously. We need more professors like you out here.
Well, thank you. I appreciate it. What I hate about professors is they get up and profess and they don't worry about teaching.
Yep.
I don't like that. That's not my thing. I want to teach you about music appreciation and all that stuff, but I also want to teach you how to be a better human from my perspective. Take it and do something with it or don't. If I don't at least make that effort, then I've wasted everybody's time and my own as well. And time is that thing that you can't get back that. You can always make more money, get new cars, all that stuff. You can't make more time. Use your time well. See you, bro.
Wow. That was incredible. Seriously. Nice meeting you guys. Best of luck with everything.
They're playing basketball. We love that basketball.
Started balling, I was young. You won't think about me when I'm gone. I need that money.
What's going on, everyone? We are here at the Alabama basketball practice facility. We are with...
Yo, it's Mark Sears here. Gonna put Brad through a college workout.
Let's get it! Back in high school, they used to call me a pit bull.
Pit bull?
On the court.
Why that?
Defense! Let's get with my form.
You gotta flick the wrist a little.
Yeah, flick the wrist.
Flick it. Ever since you said flick the wrist... 10 in a row. I might have to run laps after practice right now. If we were in game time decision, I'd fuck the team over right now. There it is, one. Come on, bro. For a mil.
For a mil.
Five in a row. Yeah, we mic'd up right now.
You got a tween shot.
I don't think he ever misses. Fries. Okay, let's see.
Oh yeah. Okay, okay.
Dude, relax. All right, fuck, all right, Barta. That's my spot. I can't miss from there.
Oh.
I almost broke my own ankle. Okay, all right, let's, all right, nope.
Game time for the game winner.
Count it, let's go. Keep it rolling, coach. Jesus Christ. But we're gonna make it.
Yeah, we gotta make five.
He's a good shooter here. All right. Four. Jesus, it's automatic.
Five, your turn.
Yeah, it is my turn. Come on, make it, Brad. There's one. I didn't flick the wrist.
Two more. Ball game.
Mark, I cracked the sweat.
Oh, we got three more spots. It's cross, tween.
Cross, tween. If you guys are basketball guys, just watch how we stay so composed. Watch. Composed.
Five for five.
I'm gonna do the same thing. I'm a visual learner, so I.
Kyle,
you're good with knowing which hand to start with. Grip it and rip it. That didn't count.
Yeah,
that didn't count. I was Brad. Come on, stop getting fatigued. Kyle, I'm getting it. There's three. Momentum. I was not posed. Can I get a breather?
I want to make around like 200 shots every workout. It really counts when we get on this three-point line.
How long does it typically take you?
30, 35 minutes.
That's really good, right?
Yeah, it's pretty
good. That's like, yeah. Holy shit. I think 200 shots. How long do you think I'd be out here?
I'd say hour and 15.
I was thinking like 4 hours.
4 hours?
Yeah. Oh, Mark, get his spot. Dude, he's quick. I think I can guard him maybe. I don't know. One. We'll try after this. I'm going to show him the ultimate one that's going to get in his head. Watch this. Dive at him! Let's say you're about to shoot a three. Help. About to shoot. I go, dive at him.
Dive.
Yep. They think you're going to take them out, but you don't. Throws them off.
Yeah, you're right.
Like, you try that in the game. You're going to get shook. Well, the coaches won't like that.
We'll probably watch it in the film the next morning. They'll probably make fun of us.
Yeah, and you'll be like, well, look, he missed his shot.
Right, we got a point.
Right, oh, well, spun out there.
It's three. Are you going to dunk?
Count it. You say, I'm gonna dunk it?
I thought you was gonna dunk.
I can't even touch the backboard, Mark.
Just watch me.
Dude, I love watching this shit. Shout out all my basketball players out there. This is a work of art right here.
That's clean, Kyle.
Kyle.
It's not Kyle?
Kyle.
Oh, Kyle. Oh, you look like Skippy.
Yeah, Skippy.
Skippy, I like it. Clean, Skippy. Come on, Skip. Skippity doo da, skippity day. Dwayne Wade.
Nope.
Skip. Skippy got my head.
All right, there you go. All right, two free throws.
They just fouled me?
Yeah, they fouled you, yeah.
What's the score?
76-78. We need two to tie it up. But okay. We're going to OT.
It's in the veins right now.
OT with it.
Yo, who's this guy right here? Brad.
Right,
yeah, I'm a grad transfer.
Oh, for real?
Yeah. I want to make the 12-man roster. If I could just, you know, even the practice squad, too. I've been playing since I was three. Literally, like, since I got popped out my mom, I was literally just, like, flicking my wrist. Came out, and I was just like, ooh. And, like, literally from that point, my parents were like, Brad, go chase your dreams. Go play at a Division I school. Maybe try to play overseas one day. My whole life, I've been short. I haven't grown since seventh grade. It's been a struggle, but at the same time, I've just been working my ass off to try to get to where I am right now. R-Y-L-A-N-D.
R-Y-L-A-N. All right. How you spell it?
B-R-A-D. Remember the name, Rylan. Rylan. Thought I was about to drain it. I'm a mid-range guy. I can't even fucking reach.
All right, next play.
Shoot it. Shoot it. Shoot it. Skippy over here. He's been a big help, too. Right now with the Rylan critiques, we're going 3 for 3.
Oh, you shot a four-pointer. That was a four-pointer.
What'd I say? Critiques from Rylan? Bang.
Like you put it in the cookie jar. Yeah.
I have ADD. Am I good? Oh, hi. That was terrible. Cookie jar.
Okay.
Cookie jar.
Pass.
Need a good pass. Fatigue check. All right.
Three.
Let's go. Bing, bang, bomb. Bing, bang, bomb. Money. Obviously, me and Rylan, we were fucking around earlier on. He knew I wasn't any of this, but.
Oh, no, he liked that, though. I like it.
I gotta get in the Zen zone right now. You ever get in the Zen zone?
Not the Zen zone, but I'll be in my own zone.
I like that. I'm getting in the Zen zone. Can I try to guard you real quick?
Try to guard me?
Low key. I kind of want to try. I'm about to try to guard Mark. Make it, take it? Yo, he's a lefty. Make him go right. I'm gonna. All right, one. That's fine. I'll let him stay out there. I know he's gonna miss. He can go right. He's got no run. Dive! It worked! It worked! Pull that clip up, I told you. Dive at him! Dive, move it, worked.
See that jumper?
What if I want to drive to the hole right now?
I'm giving you that jumper though.
Nah. Thank you. 1-1.
You see that three though?
Nope, I told you, the mid-range. Hustle points, I told you. Dive! It works! Dive at him!
Can you see that jump?
2-1. Game point. 2-7-1. Oh, I gave him the jumpers. I gave him the jumpers. All right, lock in, bro. Is that a walk?
No.
Is that a walk? That's game. I'm cardioed out.
Easy.
I had to do him like that.
What do you think about that?
That was
nice
a real
came in right there.
Mark might have taken it easy on him, but Brad, that was a legit last shot for the game winner.
Thank you, Skippy.
Good jumper.
I am out of breath right now. Mark, appreciate you, bro. Seriously.
Yeah, no problem.
This was amazing. Any advice that was given to you that stuck that you think can help the next generation out there?
Put God first. If you have the dream, you have the vision, just go out there, work for it, and you can achieve it. My role here was definitely not easy. Wasn't given, you know, I wasn't a five-star recruit coming out of high school, still worked my butt off, and you know, I'm here now.
Yes, sir. Appreciate you, brother.
Get up, kick the bed sheets, get your Brad's weapon juice, get you fired up for the day. We got a booty workout. Our special guest is almost here. Stay tuned. I'm going to Building the Glutes with the Glute Mommy.
You wanna give a quick intro about yourself?
What's up, y'all? Chandler Hayden, women's track and field team here at Alabama. Just transferred from Tennessee, been here for about a month. I got Brad doing a Get Thick Quick workout.
Coach Chandler today, Get Thick Quick booty workout incoming.
Is she making fun of my LeBrons?
We're not talking shit.
I used to play football. Well, I'm not paralyzed, but I seem to be struck
by you. I wanna make you move because you're... I can tell by the way you're standing right now. Look. He's talking to himself.
Hola, 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 hola,
period.
Hola.
This is gonna open up your hips. Boom. Yeah, but not like on crack.
All right, ready? And coaching mode.
You know how to use this?
I think. Not really, honestly.
Okay.
Can you count?
Can you count?
Can you count?
Yeah.
My feet are very hairy.
I said, are you ready?
Born ready. I feel it from my ass crack right now.
Four.
Oh, I'm losing power.
Two, three. Just having a come to Jesus moment right now. Five. Mindset is what separates the best from the rest. So let's go. Come on.
I'm just going to shut the fuck up.
Here's coach.
Your knees are 45.
Okay. I really like this a lot.
I saw it on TikTok once. Disclaimer, I'm 5'11".
I am 5'6 and a quarter. I'm pretty caked up right now.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay, gonna.
Damn it. They got a sauna here.
No shit.
No, they do. It's not co-ed, but they probably have one in the women's locker
room. I don't want a co-ed sauna.
I know some gyms that have a co-ed sauna. Oh. Is this good form?
Yeah.
I think it's like really good.
Yeah, no, it is. As long as you're feeling it.
Oh, I'm feeling it. Nah.
Describe what you're feeling right now in three words.
Lower back pain. We're gonna fight through. 2, 5,
y'all.
6.
Shit.
It's a mixture of shit and 6. 9.
I think you've been bullshitting me with all these sets. Have you been lying?
No, coach, no. Maybe you gave me too long of a rest period.
Rip out 10. 2 more. Breathe.
I am. Every male out there needs to go through a workout with Coach Chandler, and you will be humbled.
You're gonna do sumo squats with the dumbbell like this, and you're gonna feel it in your innards.
Yes, coach.
115, bring it back. He's gonna struggle, watch him. Face is about to fucking pop.
Boo! Boo! Duh! Power. Let's fucking get the 150s out here.
They have 120s. Oh, he's for sure going up. He's reevaluating his fucking life right now.
I just don't feel like fucking putting them back.
He's rolling it. Smarter, not harder.
My legs look good. I'm wearing Nike Pros. Yo, hit it, bruh.
Oh my god.
Oh, starting our day off strong.
Look how thick he's looking. Look at his palm. Damn, he looked good. We get him right. This is your last one. This one is gonna be a drop Bulgarian weight.
My legs, coach. This is real shit.
No, you're gonna be fucked. You're gonna sit down and take a shit and you're not gonna be able to.
I'm not.
Ready?
No. Everything to gain.
Nothing to lose. Is this?
I'm gonna shit my pants. She knows how to work you out, I'll tell you that. She's good. My legs. Oh, she's killing me right now. This is Coach Chandler.
He does talk a lot.
I can't shut up. Why are you yawning? Can't yawn. No!
There you go.
Stop.
All the way That was not until failure.
My
Look
brother.
At him.
Bring it in here. Bring it in here. Bring it in here. Dude, she's killing me.
Yeah,
over
he got another fucking set
me.
Now because Bring he just messed up.
Morning hug. Morning hugs. Holy
See,
shit.
See, if you wouldn't have done that, you wouldn't have had another set.
Morning hugs in here. Morning hug.
With it.
Holy shit. All right, let's go stretch. We did it, Coach Chandler. That was good. You do hot yoga?
I want to.
Changed my life.
Did it?
Yeah. It helped my breathing, helped with my flexibility, helped with my mental. I needed it. Literally go in there for an hour and you don't think about anything except about being in the moment.
Sweating it out.
Focusing on the now. So many people are worried and they think about what's going to happen in the future and the unknown. The unknown is what makes people so anxious and nervous and scared. The instructor is a life coach.
Yeah.
So while you're in there, she's motivating the fuck out of you too. And move with intent.
Yeah.
I know I have a big male audience, but I'm sure there will be some females tapped in. Try this workout out. If you are a male, I dare you to try this workout. Coach Chandler.
If you're a female, you're gonna feel like that bitch afterwards.
Seriously, thank you for this.
What is your game day routine?
Game day routine, 6 a.m., wake up, car bombs, slam them, drinks, back to back to back to back to back. We're here on the quad, we're rolling, we're shotgunning, we're here all day, mobbing over your stadium, all day, it's just getting started. Bring it to the brink of dawn, rolling with the tide. There's no other place like Alabama.
We are heading out the Alabama Pikes right now for a Kick the Sheets game day wake up. Roll Tide! Yeah! It's time to go wake up the brothers. Kick the sheets. It's game day. Roll Tide!
I said I got this. I'm winning. I'm never coming, so I got this. I'm winning. Drop dead missing. I'm on my way to the top now. Missing. I ain't never gonna
ask you what's good with like your LeBron 11 soldiers.
Yeah, why? What's good?
They look nice. I just haven't seen anybody wear them. And, like...
Yeah, I mean, it's a great question. So I have white Nike Dunks. I'm not agile. These LeBron soldiers, I am fucking agile. So that's why I wear them for game day. So if I need to run, if I need to like sprint, if I need to make quick cuts, like out can do that. But in my dunks, I slip right out of them.
What I'm hearing is you need to get a sponsorship with LeBron 11 Soldier.
Yeah, shout out LeBron 11 Soldier.
It's a great fucking day, podcast. I was fucking good.
Guys, we're just wrapping up here at Alabama. Brad went to go pick up the rental car right now, hoping for that fucking minivan. He didn't tell me what it is, so it's a surprise. We'll see when he gets here.
They said, Brad, do you want a white minivan or a black minivan? I said, hey, I had a white one before. Let's go with the black. Let me show you this thing real quick, though. What other car can you do this in? You can rip fucking push-up in your minivan. We are packing up the minivan. This weekend was hectic. Shout out all the people here at Alabama. Good, genuine people. Super heartwarming to come into a college town, just feel loved. And we are heading to Georgia. Before we head to Georgia, we're gonna go around, give out merch to all the people that were in the video that helped out with the weekend. Truly means a lot to Lombardo and I as we start this journey. Week two down. Make sure you guys like, comment, subscribe. If you never quit, you can't fucking lose.
Seriously, appreciate this weekend. You're amazing.
Take it easy. Best of luck.
Bring it back. Hopefully we'll see you guys back again.
Yeah, really you guys gotta come back with us.
Sure it is.
I want to give you guys an academic weapon flag. You guys can hang up in your...
Yeah, bring it in, brother.
Dude, I'm excited for you, man. Shout out Barstool, Alabama. This guy right here is the man. No, of course. Yeah, hey, shout out Mark Anello for letting Lombardo and I stay at his apartment. Shout out Wes, too. It's been a pleasure the last 5 days with you. I've had an amazing time. Seriously, appreciate the hospitality. When you go back to your apartment, I know you were at class, but I left you and Wes something on your guys' bed. So... seriously, appreciate you.
It was a great 5 days. Everything was great.
Roll Tide.